For the past year, we have been collaborating with scholars from across the globe to develop these new spaces for innovative research. These modules are designed especially to showcase new voices, perspectives, and ideas, and have been commissioned with both an interdisciplinary ethos and international scope in mind. Starting in 2025, we could not be more excited to share the first batches of articles from a number of these topics, starting with racism by context and AI in society. Within the 12 sections that make up the Racism by Context module, researchers are focused on breaking down how racism operates at systemic, interpersonal, and structural levels. The articles will highlight racism's under-discussed legacies and cross-cut critical new research from disability, class, and gender. Meanwhile, from our burgeoning AI and Society module, scholars in areas ranging from psychology and law to philosophy and science and technology studies, just to name a few, have been collaborating on new research that delves into the questions many of us are grappling with in our increasingly AI-engaged world. How are we fostering responsible deployment of artificial intelligence in cities across the global North and South? What do the emergence of grief bots and other AI chat companions have to tell us about the precarity of human life? All of these perspectives and more are forthcoming in March, with dozens of articles in the queue for both summer and fall, ready to respond to the changing global business, social, environmental, entertainment, and political worlds. Later in 2025 and on into 2026, we will be excited to share additional modules on social media, gender justice, borders, and environmental change in human experience, which will explore the multi-directional and delicately balanced human-environmental relationship throughout history.